My name is CircuitBen, and I have done this Atari Quad console piece to buy. It's based on a circuit by Forestman's the third, but it's got twice the bits in it. So now, instead of two oscillators oscillating each other, you've got four in here. 555 chips, which is very nice. You can change the capacitors around, change the tones that these make, but at the moment it makes noises like this. For an extra £10, I can add a CV input to this. So if you win the listing, just let me know, and I'll do that as well.